Alright, what's up guys? Tools of Rock here with Kyle and Ryan, back with another reaction video today, and back with another August Burns Red video. I think we've done.
Yeah, we did one kind of semi-recently, like a month ago or something like that. Defender, I think it was called.
Well, this song is called Bones.
Yeah.
And it's 420, so that's pretty dope.
Yep. Shouts out.
Gotta always do that.
Mm-hmm. Cause we're middle school.
Yeah, dude.
Middle schoolers. But, yeah, so I remember I liked Defender.
Yeah. I remember it was all like Marvel comic booky.
Yeah. I don't believe this one has a music video of any kind. Maybe a visualizer. It seems like they all have visualizers now.
Yeah. Well, it just says Bones.
Bones. So. Yeah. So hopefully it's, lives up to the name. Skullbone. All right, let's get into it. Dude, that bass tone. I'm a fan of that bass tone. So far,
I was in the zone.
Oh, okay.
No, you're good. You
interrupted the zone.
Yeah, but you legitimately.
Yeah, no, I mean, because I think zone. That was sort of through like the first big chorus. Anyway.
Yeah, yeah. No, that no, you're fine. I just that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, yeah. No, I like that chorus. Probably my favorite part of it was the chorus so far.
Yeah, at first I didn't think there was anything like. Too special about it, like, you know, like yeah. It was good, but it was
right,
like,
right.
Nothing was like really grabbing me, but the like some of the lead work and that like bass part with the guitar and like the I really liked that part.
I agree. I liked both. Yeah, the lead work is dope, and yeah, that bass part was cool too. All right, let's continue.
Yeah.
I like the way that faded out. But at the same time, I was thinking they could have really went, like, and made it a big of a, like, journey song. If they went somewhere else with that, dialed it down, and then took it somewhere else.
It sucks listening to, like, I pretty much just listen to albums all the time anymore, you know? And, like, I bet, like, I wonder, you know, if, like, the next song, well, I guess it did kind of fade.
Right, out, so. Yeah, true. Like, if you're listening to this on the album, like, the next song could really continue on from that.
There's nothing more, like, I love albums that do that, like, that are just a journey throughout the whole thing, you know?
Totally.
And yeah, we never really get to...
Well, like that Spirit Box album that we just both listened to.
Mm-hmm.
The self-titled, right?
Yeah. I think it's the only one they have right now, pretty much.
Yeah, that album is like that, though. Like, each song, at least for, like, the first half anyways or more, like, each song just continues right into the next.
Yeah.
Which is cool. But yeah, I mean, I dug that song overall. The chorus really stood out to me as something I liked. I believe it had a solo there too, which I liked. Yeah.
The lead work really.
I think that put it, as something that I liked more because of the lead work.
Yeah.
Otherwise, the rest of it, I was just kind of in the middle on.
I would agree.
But yeah, it was dope overall, though. Dug it.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, I guess that wraps up this reaction video. If you like these videos, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button. We're in a band ourselves. You can check out our latest single if you hit the link in the description. But other than that, we'll see you guys on the next one.